Good evening, how are you doing? You okay? Had some fantastic music so far? Yes, right, okay. Pressure's on us.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
We also do songs, and as Mark's going to sing us These Days. Is that right?
Yes, correct.
I'll sit on cornerstones, I'll mark the time, and quarter turns to ten, my friend. And don't confront me with my failures, for I have not forgotten them.
Clement and vocals,
These Days.
A set of reels now.
And the first one's Montgomery's.
So we're going to play a Gordon Duncan tune. This is called The Belly Dancer.
Thank you.
Another amazing tune by the great Gordon Duncan, the belly dancer. It's a great workout, that. But
we're going to carry on with another song now that I was fortunate enough to get from Kareen Polwart.
Dig a little well for Zoe, somewhere she can cool her skin. Dig it under thunderclouds and stormy shrouds, where the rain will run right in. 'Cause she's walked 10 miles to the river just to kick a little sand at a lone sandfly. Dig a little well for Zoe that will never ever run dry. Zoe, dig a little well so deep, dig it where the gods who bless these waters, they never, never sleep. And dig a little well for Zoe, somewhere she can pour a cup, dig it where the tears of past Saint Seraphim will fill the well right. Parchment earth beneath her wings would make the angels cry. Dig a little well for Zoe, will never ever run dry. Dig a little well for Zoe, dig a little well so deep, dig it where the gods have blessed these waters, they never, never.
Yourselves. I think we're going to have a wee slow air now, and it's written by Gordon.
It's called The Birds Have Gone. Beautiful tune, Gordon Gunn. We're going to carry on with another song.
Mark Clement, ladies and gentlemen.
Gordon Gunn, mandolin.
Got to do a very traditional tune, which is Strathspey, isn't it, Johnny?
It's a Strathspey, yes, and it's the Miller of Drone.
How can I forget? Second one's one of Charlie's. It's a great tune called Patsy Reid's Welcome to the Olivie Bothy.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
It's come to the last one in our set, I'm afraid. Do it again. I thought that's what you did. So what we're going to do is we're going to play the last set of tunes like our lives depended on it, which they kind of do. The first tune is a tune called Sporting Paddy. It goes flying into a tune called Hamish the Carpenter. Oh, aye. Then we go into Hull's Reel, and then we finish off. If you ever wanted the tune to finish off a flying set of tunes, see Mr. Adam Sutherland over there, because he has the tunes. And The Road to Errigay will be our final tune.
You've been a fantastic audience. Thank you very much. We hope we'll see you again soon. Thank you.
Oh. much. Thank you.
Cheers tonight.
Thank you very much indeed. Well, now there's a dilemma. Fast or slow? Slow or fast?
We don't have any more.
Fast.
Okay, we'll do a slow one then.
Okay.
This is something called Paella Grande.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.